situations very different. I mean, at the time, like when I got into TV journalists, you know, if you were paid 1,500 rupees, you were lucky. And it wasn't a paid profession at all, and at that time, it hardly existed. Today, I don't think you really have a problem of it being an insecure job. I mean, there are more than enough TV news organizations. You may not feel like or want to work in some of them. It's very difficult to get a break sometimes, the first entry into a credible profession. But I think there are enough channels now, enough scope, and the internet world is just starting to come up, where I don't think good, talented people will necessarily have a problem in finding a job long term, provided you're doing it for the right reason, provided you're willing to, you know, sometimes people want to do the wrong thing too fast. There is in any business a learning curve. So there are times when, and I've had this experience, so people will join and have been working there for 8-9 months and saying, why am I not anchoring a news? Why am I not anchoring yet? And I'm saying, and after 8 months, you're crazy if you're even thinking about it. So there is a certain function to follow. Maybe you'll start off, you know, you will do something else earlier. You'll start off as an intern, then you're working on the desk, then you become a reporter after a couple years. There's a ladder to follow. There are no short circuits in this business anymore than there are in any other business. But I don't think it's a case anymore where it's a badly paying profession. I think it pays pretty well, by and large. And I don't think it's any more the case where, okay, it's not going to pay as much as if you're going to become a Wall Street banker. Right? Fine, it's not. But, you know, you have to decide if you want to be a Wall Street banker. But if you're wanting to work in the United Nations, it's not as secure as that. Or a government job. But are government jobs really secure? You know, you have to ask yourself that question. You're being transferred every 3 weeks, and that's insecurity by itself. So I think